1964 was the year it all began. Al graduated from the Arena School of Barbering in Narstown. After working at several shops in the area, Al enlisted in the Army and was sent to Vietnam for 1 year.
Mutts away from me, you know. I don't find this stuff amusing anymore. If you be my
bodyguard. In 1968, Al settled in Collegeville and opened Stagliano's barbershop.
I can call you Betty, Betty, when you call me, you can call me Al.
Further plans are afoot for a shopping center along the Third Yellow Railroad, which would encompass about 15 stores, according to the first estimate.
Why I'm a hairy guy.
In over 40 years, we calculate Al doing about 72,800 haircuts. But who's counting? Including thousands of screaming kids and upset parents. Fright.
I'm hairy high and low. But don't ask me why.
'Cause he don't know.
Hairstyles changed over 40 years, and so did Al's.
Bread, like the grateful dead,
darling.
Give me a head with
the early 60s, when men were men, and weekly haircuts were the norm. But then came the Beatles! Several barbers worked for Al over the years. Stan Panish was one of the early employees. Stan now resides in Las Vegas.
Albert, it's the worst thing you ever did. I told you I didn't want to come out here. I started working for him in 72, 73, I think it was. But Stag was, he was pretty easy going. I wasn't hard to work for at all, but then again, I'm not married to him. So, hey, God bless you. 40 years, huh? God, where did it go, Stag? I love you, man. God bless you all. And have a good 4 years at the barbershop.
And confetti, mango, tangle, spangle,
and spaghetti.
Barbers who work for Al typically stay for several years.
Well, I guess it's a 10. Right from the turn of the century.
I've been here 12 years. I've been here 2 years.
Well, Al, he's a very good golfer.
Approximately 5 years. And I worked another salon. This is amazing. Just working with Al is a pleasure and an honor. Not because I'm saying this, because I'm asking for a raise, but I just wanted to say how good he is.
It's always fun in the barbershop. Customers look forward to their visit and usually ask, do we need to pay for this entertainment?
I can call you Betty, and Betty, when you call me, you can call me out, call me out.
Sometimes the testosterone level is equivalent to the 8th grade schoolyard, but boys will be boys.
Help me, you feel better now?
Al raised 4 beautiful daughters. And he walked all 4 girls down the aisle. And as he puts it, it was 4 weddings and a funeral. Al also has 2 beautiful granddaughters and a brand new grandson.
Happy anniversary, Al.
40 years, man. Still going strong. Congratulations.
I wish you luck. Make it another 40 years here. Take care, Al. God bless you.
Congrats.